need something. Again, we need more structure. We need to start writing things down.
Okay. Script dispensing machine. How convenient is that?
It's blank.
Oh.
Now we need to do. We need to do a behind-the-scenes video of the education department.
I like
show people what happens behind the scenes.
Hi there, and welcome to the Royal Tyrrell Museum's behind-the-scenes education video. My name is Daniel Coconut. You might remember me from such science nature films like Daniel the Nature Coconut. But today, we're going to go behind the scenes of the education staff at the Royal Tyrrell Museum. And this, by the way, is not the education office, it is merely the door. This is the only education staff dedicated exclusively to teaching the ignorant people of Canada and all around the world about paleontology. And today, we're going to go behind the scenes to where only the insane are usually allowed. The office. The time a program is written to the time it's put on display by an interpreter, it goes through many stages, and each is interesting in its own way. Bunch of crazy crap. Whoa.
Why is it? Now what? And why is it crazy crap, you might ask? I mean, hey, look at this stuff. It's pretty crazy. You never know what you're gonna find here. What's this? Looks like maybe an alligator skin or something. Hey, comes up. Hey, it's an old ukulele. Yep, it's an old ukulele left over from a field party. Hey, it's something else. Hey, it's an old Fender Stratocaster left over from someone's interview. And it's almost in tune. That's kind of good. Staff area. Why are the staff unprepared, you might ask? I mean, hey, they've been through hours of staff training. They should be ready by now. But of course, first they need to know things like the scripts for programs, or maybe they just need to bone up on their books. And sometimes they just need random meetings.
Bad interpreter!
It's a Trogador, the best we've ever seen.
Hey, it's
What is that?
It's a me, a Trogador!
Ha! I guess we...
They're not chasing me! We better go get what? That was in the script already, hold up. What the gives? You're supposed to be chasing me!
I only get 45 minutes for lunch.
Oh.
I'm not chasing you.
Point taken. Oh. Uh-huh.
Now, for really important interpreters, it's necessary to make replicas of the entire interpreter. Replicas we call clones. And for that, we go to the cloning room. Will?